Good evening. A wild 18th birthday party in Adelaide South has ended with a 14-year-old boy being stabbed in the street. He bolted while bleeding, running to a nearby home for help and begging for his mum. Tonight, two teenagers are in custody, charged over the attack.
1:45 in the morning, and CCTV captures a 14-year-old boy in his frantic dash for help.
He's saying, I'm going to die, I got hit with a machete.
Blood streaming from the wound on his back.
I heard him screaming out. He was screaming, he didn't want to die, he didn't want to bleed out, and he was asking for his mum.
The boy collapsed onto the veranda of the Maxwell Road house. Fortunate that where he'd run to, he'd found a former paramedic.
My partner and I, we went and we rushed to grab some gauze and to put pressure onto his wound just so we can, you know, stop the bleeding.
This was the call to police as the 18th birthday party gone wrong spilled onto the street.
We've got like 30 or more kids in the street drunk as punching on.
Teenagers pouring out from this Hackham West house into Itala Crescent. Witnesses say in the escalating fight, the 14-year-old victim was attacked by up to three people. The eventual stab wound the size of a 50-cent piece.
You'd be able to see kind of like his bone through the wound if you were to look.
Thankfully, it wasn't a life-threatening injury. The boy taken to Flinders Medical Centre. His attackers fled. As fellow partygoers emerged this morning, they were met by detectives gathering evidence, including this knife, retrieved from within bushes nearby.
Neighbours say this is normally a quiet street, but after this morning's events, they're scared for their safety.
I've got four children at home, and I'm not the only family on the street. There's three of us that have young kids that we don't need to put up with this crap.
We don't need someone coming out here drunk with a machete in their hands with young children or vendettas or whatever could come out of that. We don't want that in the street.
Late today, a 17-year-old boy from Glenelg and a 15-year-old from Morfettville were arrested and charged. They'll face court tomorrow. Inga Nielsen, Nine News.